go back and hit it that way. Overheating?
Is that what that is?
Yeah, that's coolant. Have you checked it?
No. Yeah, it smells so sweet and shit.
Yeah.
It's spraying out, dude.
You don't have a fan on that one?
No, I guess it's just, yeah, but it has the coolant. I don't know.
I guess because you were sitting still.
For so long.
Alright, let me get this out of here right quick. when you start moving, it'll cool down.
Yeah.
Dadgummit, man.
This is soft right there, though, isn't it?
Huh?
Soft right there, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Dadgum. There we go. This is heavy.
Oh yeah, I bet it is.
Alright, I'm going over this way. Thank you.
Because I have it idled so fucking high, but I'm twisting the idle screw and it's not changing it.
Really?
Now. I gotta take the carburetor off and clean it.
I'm gonna have to see how much gas I have. Oh well. I should be good.
I got a full gas jug at the house. In the back of my truck.
I mean, I can run to the store and get some.
Oh yeah, it's close.
I don't know if there's anything else that way. That's how you get to 53 over there. Like, you remember that we used to ride over there? There's like an abandoned house and crap over there. Yeah. I'll get up that way though. There's some back trails up back on this side. We'll try to hit them.